Shrub is a plant. Does a plant have a soul? And what about dead shrubs? Does a dead shrub have a soul?
It is really the artist that gives a soul to the shrub.
At first I thought that plants were just plants, but with a soul, they're all unique and different.
We are grade 4 and 5, and we put together an art exhibition, Could Shrubs Soul? Together we were working with our art teacher, Miss Mariangela. Follow me, so I can show you more about this art project.
Miss Mariangela, our art teacher, is also an artist, and she invited all grade 4 and 5 students to have an exhibition together with her at an important gallery in Sofia. She called the exhibition Shrub Soul.
This is the poster of our exhibition. We used a painting by Dave. This is what Dave said. When I'm mad, I draw good. What do you think? Some of us used watercolors on paper, and others used cloth using a special technique. Some of us used dark colors, and others light colors. We all got messy, but we all had a lot of fun.
Here, Damaya is helping Hadar pick which one of her paintings to put in the exhibition. We learned about our classmates that they can be genuinely, truly polite, and art shows who you are. Each person has a different style of art, and you can tell whose art is whose.
During our preparation for the art project, we did comments about each other's art. Here's what Victor said. I feel like Miss Mariangela's painting looks free and like relaxed. I think it pops out among the others. Everyone had very different feelings because we're all very different. Some people were feeling nervous because they were worried that others will not like their art. Other people felt joyful because they really loved painting and they were happy to do it. In fact, even the people who were nervous found out that if they were sincere about it, others would always compliment their painting.
And I found myself to art. We learned that art can show different feelings and emotions depending on what the artist is feeling at the moment. Also, when we painted, we did not follow the lines. We just let the color flow.
You don't have to use the colors that you feel, but the colors that you see. You don't have to follow the lines. Just let the colors mix. It doesn't always have to end up like a painting.
There is not only one way to do the paintings and drawings we did. We all made our paintings unique. Even when the colors mixed, we did not call it wrong. In fact, it made our paintings better. There is no wrong way to do art, just relax. Plants can be different shapes and colors. You don't need to get every detail from the plant that you are drawing. We learned that paintings and drawings of plants don't need to be realistic to be good.
There's no good or bad painting. There are different perspectives. It depends on the feeling you express. So if you woke up very happy, then your painting is going to be very colorful and joyful. What we liked about the project is that we didn't have to be realistic and we could just use the colors we felt that day.
What we liked about the Shrub Soul project is that we all got to express ourselves and we didn't need to be realistic and we could all be artists.
What we learned